Hi children, welcome to RJ's School at Home. Today we will learn states and capitals of India. Are you ready? Children, earlier we used to have 29 states in India. But according to the Jammu and Kashmir Reorganization Act 2019, Jammu and Kashmir was converted into Union Territory. So, now the total number of states in India is 28. From 26th January 2020. Children, now tell me, how many states are there in India? Yes, 28 states in India. Now let's learn states and its capitals of India. Andhra Pradesh capital, Amaravati. Arunachal Pradesh capital, Itanagar. Assam capital, Dispur. Bihar capital, Patna. Chhattisgarh capital, Raipur. Goa capital, Panaji. Gujarat capital, Gandhinagar. Haryana capital, Chandigarh. Himachal Pradesh capital, Shimla. Jharkhand capital, Ranchi. Karnataka capital, Bangalore. Kerala capital, Thiruvananthapuram. Madhya Pradesh capital, Bhopal. Maharashtra capital, Mumbai. Manipur capital, Imphal. Meghalaya capital, Shillong. Mizoram capital, Aizwal. Nagaland capital, Kohima. Orissa capital, Bhuvaneshwar. Punjab capital, Chandigarh. Rajasthan capital, Jaipur. Sikkim capital, Gangtok. Tamil Nadu capital, Chennai. Telangana capital, Hyderabad. Tripura capital, Agartala. Uttar Pradesh capital, Lucknow. Uttarakhand capital, in winter, Dehradun, in summer, Gairsain. West Bengal capital, Kolkata. Thank you for watching. For more videos, please like, share and subscribe.